Cool, so we have a good one here, guys. This gentleman took the turn a little too close to the guard shack. Luckily there's a pole there, but he took it out and got himself stuck. There destroyed the bottom of the insulation and everything. Should be fairly quick. So luckily they have another entrance because they have to block it off to be able to swing it over, but should not take too long. I'll definitely try to expedite, get these guys flowing again. So let's go. Use my Bailey slings to wrap around that DOT bumper from the frame, and up she goes. He had his brakes locked, huh?
I'm the one that called you.
Oh, thanks, man.
Hey, let me get a car before you leave. With.
Of course, I'll get you.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, thanks. Be using these. And my protectors to protect against edges. Just like wrap around this DOT bumper because it's essentially along the integrity of the frame of the trailer. So before I lift, I will have to check to make sure that that trailer didn't buckle under the weight. So I'll definitely have to look for that. If that's the case, I might have to use a spreader bar to get more surface area on the trailer before I swing it over. So I definitely will have to assess that. Worldwide Produce, which is a distribution center here in the city of Vernon. So they see a lot of traffic, so that's why I'm definitely trying to expedite so I don't hinder the process and stop some of these truck drivers from getting their product. As it is, we are definitely in the transportation strain, so I definitely don't want to contribute to that. Use my 18 ton shackles, my twist locks. Very fast, very efficient. I also like the bolt style one, the screw type, but these are way faster, as you can see. This edge is protected, but let's protect these edges. It's caught up in there. Definitely don't want to break it. Definitely clear. Nice. Easy money. Let me check. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, sorry, paid. No worries, man, don't worry. Yeah, you got the ball. Let me move my outrigger first, okay? Huh? Let me move my outrigger,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay? Give me like 5 minutes. Yeah, give me 5 minutes. Huh?
Good.
Yeah.
That costs too, huh?
Yeah. That costs, everything costs.
I'm gonna check for this.
Expensive mistake.
Yeah, no.
As close as possible to my outrigger, give him as much room as possible to turn. So I'm just gonna put my truck away and be on my way. We already built him, so he's good to go. Like I said, I just want to make as fast as possible, just to open up the lane, which is their main portion. What happened? Nice. Easy, man. All right, man. Be safe. I'm not sure if he was here towing something else or not.
I think he is.
Yeah. Yeah, most likely he was towing something. He has his underlip down.
I was gonna say, he's trying to make you money, dog.
Always. Yeah, sometimes it happens like that where you have the owner call someone else, and then you have the police department call other people. So the only reason why they do that is because the police department, the rates are a lot higher.
Oh, I see.
So they call their own private tow to diminish the cost. Which, yeah, I understand, you know.
Hey, you move this, move.
Oh, this one? You have to, because if you just jerk it around, it's
you're
going to destroy the bottom, and that's the whole point, not to destroy it.
Oh, yeah. Hey, well, get a truck on your phone and take them for life.
Right. Just in case. This one?
Yeah.
It cost
how much do you think it's about to cost me to get the repair?
Oh, to repair? I don't know, man. That I don't know. I have no clue.
Listo, ya casi.
Listo.
Ya se mover, ya se mover.
Sí, ya se mover. Sí.
Ah, bueno. Ah, bueno.
Have to turn around,
okay.
So I'll go that way and then I'll come out that way.
Okay,
thanks, man.
I also have a gate open back there, but I don't know if there's big things fixed back there.
I'd rather go out through here.
Okay.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Have a good one, brother.
Thank you. Another easy job. Fast, efficient, without causing any more damage. And like I said, that's the whole point. Because anybody could just do any brute force and yeah, let's just, because the truck will do it, you'll manhandle it, but that's not the point. The point is to very precise with the rigging and very safe, working with the, within your working load limits and accomplishing the task in hand. So, well, see you for another one. Peace.